dance, but honestly, I'm not a professional dancer off the ice. I feel more comfortable on the ice. So let's see if we can do that version on the ice. And here's a new challenge for all my skating friends. Try to do it. I'm gonna break it down step by step. It's really easy. All my show skaters, come on, join in. This is one of my new favorite songs. And Latin dances, move those hips, baby. Yeah, maybe I'll teach it to Stoico, who knows? Hi guys, so now we're gonna break it down step by step. No counts, no music, just the steps. So we go side to side with a little tap in the front. So you're gonna start with your right leg. So we do step side, tap. And at the same time, you're gonna tap your butt, your side butt, with your right hand. So step to the right and a little tap with your hand on your hip on the, with the right hand. So then it goes. The first move, we're gonna repeat to the next side. And we're gonna do it again. So we do it two times. From here, we're gonna do an inside spread eagle. So we're just gonna go little inside spread eagle. J-Lo does a little swipe on the table. So we're gonna pretend we're swiping the table. So it's right in front of us while we're doing the spread. So we try to do it twice. So your hand has to be faster than your feet. You try to do two circles. If you can only do one circle, it's okay. So we're gonna repeat 5, 6, 7, 8. We do the tapping, the spread eagle. From here, we're just gonna do one turn to the right. And again, right leg, it's gonna sort of break in front of us, like a little cool, rappy, I don't know. Not a dancer, but we're just gonna go step with the right in front twice. So I'm gonna repeat. Spread eagle, turn, tap twice with the right. Does that make sense? I'm gonna repeat it all over again. Side to side, spread eagle. Turn, wrap step. We're almost done. After a wrap step, we're already turning to the facing front, and J-Lo does some set of arms on a table again, and her butt is sticking out. She's kind of like leaning on a table. We're gonna try to do that. So we're gonna do one, two, and a round circle with your hip. So we're gonna repeat. From spread eagle, turn, wrap step, one, two, and then round circle with your butt. Turn to your left. Pati. So we just point, point, point. And then it's free dance. She just kind of shimmies around, free dance. You can skate. You can stay in your own spot. And then at the very end, you just point, turn, and pop. That's the end of the choreo. And send me videos. Tag me. And, let's pick another song and let's do this again. Bye guys. Hi. So I got a guest today. Victoria. So I'll be teaching Victoria the moves and see if we can make it happen in like, I don't know, 10 minutes? Follow up!
Cuando estás bien te alejas de mí, te sientes sola y siempre estoy ahí. Es una guerra de toma y dame, pues dame de eso que tienes. Oye, baby, no seas mala, no me dejes con las ganas. Se escucha en la calle que ya no me quieres, ven y dímelo en la cara.
Pregúntame a quien tú quieras, Mira, te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de ti. Amigo, ves, nunca se sabe. Un día digo que no, y otro que sí.
Yo soy masoquista.
Con mi cuerpo un egoísta.
Tú eres puro, puro chantaje. Puro, puro chantaje. Siempre es a tu manera.
Yo te quiero aunque no quiera.
Puro, puro chantaje. Puro, puro chantaje. Vas libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de nadie.
Como tú me tientas cuando tú te mueves. Es un movimiento sexy simplemente.